Miguel, you are going down!
You're on! I've got nothing to lose!
Runway selfie! Get in here, Tanya!
Lenny!
Our dumpling dreams are about to come true, all thanks to you!
Love you, Lenny Bear!
Best furniture ever! So what's up?
Never mind. I just wanted to say hi to my fave friend employees.
Lenny, you are talking to literal ghosts right now because we've died and gone to dim sum heaven.
I'm so sorry, you guys, but you have to come back to the store.
Oh, Lenny, your impression of Ms. C is dead on. That was brutal.
Right? I'm beyond starving. Wanna grab some food?
More than I ever have in my life.
We still think you're the best boss in the universe.
And I still think so, too.
You guys are the best! Yay, cake! Is it my birthday?
You, Lenny Loud, are Reininger's Employee of the Month!
It's my birthday and I'm Employee of the Month!
It's just the second one, Len.
Remember when you first started? Oh, we had a few bumps in the road.
Miguel? Fiona?
Hey, Lenny Boo. We're having a self-care day. You want to come with?
Guys, I can't. I'm in charge at home and everybody needs something and I have no idea how to do anything and I'm totally hopeless.
Hopeless? I'm sorry. This does not sound like the Lenny Loud that we know and love.
Yeah, we've seen you kill it at work all the time. You're a total boss.
Just tap into that confidence at home.
All you need to do is think of your family as customers that don't pay.
Hey, Lincoln. It's like totes packed in here. Mind if we share your booth?
Well, it's already full.
Is that spaghetti pizza?
Yum!
We're starving.
Oh, can I have a slice?
Oh, well, I guess. So, what are you guys doing here?
Yeah, don't you guys usually hang out at the mall?
Usually.
But Dim Yum is closed.
Yeah, but the ski ball is open. Come on, let's play some games.
Yay!
No, they're taking over this place like skeeters on a sugar suck.
Mind if I get next? I don't get A's very often.
Sorry, dude. Miguel's gonna be here for a while. He's on a roll.
Wow!
Have fun at Dim Yum tomorrow!
Ooh, sorry, we weren't clear before. We meant Dim Yum is closed forever.
See you guys tomorrow!
And you better believe your boy's getting his hands on the rest of that RIP hardcore kitchenware line.
We're not going to. See you tomorrow.
Ha! 2-2.
Yes!
Yeah! 3-2.
I'm still so hungry.